Hello, lovely people. I'm Michał Kaligriks from Tantra Movement, for those who don't know me yet. I would like to share with you now a beautiful tool, very powerful meditation, recognizing your inner man and inner woman. I use it to show the people that we have not only the one energy, female or male, it depends from the gender, but we have both, and from using those both energies, a lot of happiness, contentment in our life depends. So yes, for the presentation, I will do it a bit faster, but I would recommend that when you practice yourself, you do it much slower. So yes, we meditate like usual, so you can sit, you spread your buttocks to ground yourself better, always have your spine straight, make yourself comfortable, make your spine long and straight, roll back your shoulders, relax them. You can imagine that someone is pulling the back of your crown to the sky, what it's making your spine even longer, what makes your neck longer, and what moves your chin a little bit in. And that's one of the best position for energy flow, for meditation, for being in focus. So then you close your eyes, you start observing your breath, connecting with yourself, with your body, your soul. You may notice how your breath becomes more calmer, slower, naturally. And then you focus all your attention on the line between your left half and the right half of the body, the line along the spine. All the time you focus on that line. And whenever some thoughts will distract you, when you notice it, don't get annoyed with yourself. It happens to the biggest masters sometimes. Just come back to the focus on the line along the spine. Then you focus on the left half of your body and you roll your eyeballs into the left direction. And you see there your inner woman. See how she looks like. What she dress on. How old she is. What is the color of her skin? What kind of hair she have? How does she feel? Is she happy, smiling? Or maybe she is sad? Does she want to communicate something to you? Does she want to say something to you? Next, put your all awareness into the right half of your body. Feel all your right half of the body. Roll your eyeballs into the right direction. And see there your inner man. How does he look like? How old he is? What is the color of his skin? What kind of hair he has? What does he dress on? How does he feel? Is he happy, smiling? Or maybe he's sad? Does he want to communicate something to you? Does he want to say something to you? Next, put all your awareness into your third eye, the place between your eyebrows, a little bit above the eyebrows. And roll your eyeballs into that direction. And see there your inner man and inner woman together. How they are together. Are they cuddling each other? Happy with each other? Or maybe they stand back to back, not wanting even to look at each other. How they are together. Do they want to say something to you? Do they want to communicate something to you? Now, thank them for reaching out to you. Connecting with you. You may set up the regular meetings with them. You may promise that you will stay connected. And then you take a few deep breaths. Slowly finish and slowly open your eyes, look the things in front of you, come back, and yes, that's the meditation. So maybe I explain now a few words about it, so you can interpret this meditation how you like it. I just would give you some clues about how it works. So you got connected with your feminine and masculine side, and they show you how they are. So, for example, if you see your inner man as a small shy guy, that means that you have to work on your masculine energy. Maybe you have to do something what have masculine characteristic. So maybe set up some goal and finish it, go for it. Maybe go play football with your friends. Maybe, yes, do some masculine things. And the same with the inner woman. If is shy, if she's small or hiding, whatever, that means you have to empower your feminine side. Doesn't matter what gender you are. And yes, you do it by doing so-called feminine things. And yes, you might take care for how you look, you may do some creative paintings, maybe you can dance in the feminine ways, anything what your inner woman likes. So yes, do this. And then yes, the main intention of Tantra is to make this couple as much happy as possible. If this inner relationship within you is happy, loving, smiling, then everything manifests outside in very beautiful way, and you share your love from abundance of love, what is created inside, and from that you form the relationship outside. So yes, you can feel how to make them connected, happy, not fighting with each other. And yes, you can interpret in your own way. I just gave you a few examples how to work with it. And you can do it regularly. Use it as a tool for your checking up and setting up how they are together, and see how you develop on those levels. Of course, when you do it after the tantric workshop, probably they are more happy and more connected. And this can guide you about how you can use the female energy and masculine energy to empower you to make yourself more complete and free to use both polarities, and not only living in one, how we used to be conditioned. So yes, that's about the inner man and inner woman meditation. Thank you for your attention. Aho.